If I could see Michael Jackson in concert, oh my goodness. My ovaries would know. I haven't got any ovaries. No.
Game with you right now, and I want to incorporate some of your songs into the game, so I hope you're super down. Okay. Are you super down? Oh my god, it's upside down. Okay, so what is your favorite animal?
Lion. I always love lions. I don't really know why. Actually, I love lions so much. When I was younger, I genuinely wanted to change my name to Leo.
Oh, I read that. Yeah, that's
my mom was like, seriously, you don't have enough friends as it is right now, so Leo, just don't do it. And I was like, okay. So she persuaded me not to do it.
The name Connor's nice.
Yeah, I think
so. The tongue. Okay. So what are you currently listening to on your headphones or iPod?
Just this really talented guy. Me. No. what do I listen to? What am I listening to right now, actually? I love that new Robin Thicke song, okay. Bloodlines. Mm-hmm. Love that. Okay. I love the Daft Punk song, Pharrell, Get Lucky. That's one of my favourites. I like going old school. So I love Craig David. I still love Craig David. I think he's a hero. So he's definitely a legend. So yeah, for me, that I would say.
Who or what is your ideal Vegas girl?
Just a girl that loves to have fun. I think for me, my favourite type of people, not even just girls, my favourite type of people are people that love to have fun and just mess around and joke around. So I would say that.
So if you could be anywhere in the world right now, where would you take off to?
No word of a lie, when people say what's your favourite, Toronto is actually my favourite city in the world.
No,
I swear, it really is. Like, you can look other interviews when I'm like in New York and I still say Toronto. I don't say, oh, New York, oh, LA kind of thing, like whenever I'm there.
What do you like about Toronto so much?
I don't know, I just think it's a really nice vibe and the weather's great.
Like right now?
Yeah.
So, yeah. You must take a ton of pictures with fans every day, but what's your favourite picture that you have with a person that you admire or maybe a celebrity?
There's a picture of me and my brother that I really like. It's me and my brother just hanging out, looking great. No, so I think that's one of my favorite pictures. It's just nice. It's like, oh, it's me and my bro.
One last question for you. What's something that you just can't say no to, like to your fans, whether it's on Twitter or Facebook, whether it's in person, they come up to you and they ask you a question, you just can't say no to them. You're like, okay, yeah, let's...
Girls with flowers on their dresses.
Okay, I just got that. Oh, we just went there.
Oh, that's really weird. Why did you say that?
So there.
No. What can I not say no to? If a girl's going to take me to Nando's, I can't say no to that.
Pretty good. That's a pretty good one.
Is the one. So if a girl's going to take me to Nando's, then I've got to go.
I saw that you tweeted about going to Six Flags the other day.
I went to Six Flags.
You went to Six Flags? Okay. What was the best part?
The best part? Ooh, the rides. The rides is the best part. What else is there to do there? Like, oh, I like being in the queue. It was great, being in the line. But you guys don't say queue over here, do you? You say queue? No. A queue is like a line. Standing in the queue, standing in the line.
That's pretty wicked. All right, so tell me what you are a best fan of. We like to ask this question a lot. So it could be anyone, anything. It could be a food, a clothing item, anything at all.
Sleep. I love to sleep.
Now, you know what, everyone needs sleep.
Everyone needs sleep. I think, if I'm completely serious, sleeping is fun, but it's not my favourite thing. My favourite thing, I'm probably just chilling with friends. Yeah. Chilling with friends, kicking it with boys from back home. Your eyes look at me